Today I will show you how to use a needle threader. This is a needle threader. It has a triangular shape at the end. What you do is you take that triangular shape, you push it through the eye of your needle. You will then take your piece of thread, you will put that through that triangular shape, go about 2 or 3 inches. You're going to take your needle threader and pull. Your needle threader comes out, and then I have my needle that's been threaded, ready to be knotted and ready to sew. Very simple process.